6 on this Wednesday. We're working several stories new overnight. One person rushed to the hospital after being shot in the leg. It happened here on Seabury Street in Providence's West End. Providence police telling us their injuries are minor, but they're not releasing any more specific details this morning. Also,